ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to this morning's ceremony. I'm Laron Gubler, President and CEO of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, which is presenting today's ceremony along with the Hollywood Historic Truck. Today, Hollywood honors award-winning actress Mariska Hargitay.
I don't go over the hundreds of episodes that have transpired over the last 15 years, as well as all our other work. But the real credit that's interesting is the people who have shown up today. I love you. You have done an incredible job. You are one of the icons of television, and certainly, I think, the female icon for millions of women, not only here, but all around the world.
Hello, everyone. Good morning. So nice to be here, and it's such an honor. Mariska tackles everything she does with great care and her whole heart. She has a passion for life that is hard to ignore. As we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same. Mariska embodies that quote in everything she does. So isn't it fitting that today we are honoring her here with this star to match her own bright and shining star-like qualities? It would have been wonderful to have been able to meet her mom, who from the pictures we see had the same bright light. But it's so beautiful that today their two stars are shining together here on Hollywood Boulevard for the rest of time. Mariska, congratulations, I love you.
Let me also say, in memory of our late honorary mayor of Hollywood, that we declare this Mariska Hargitay Day in Hollywood.
Wow, this is a lot to take in. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you to the Los Angeles Chamber of Commerce for this great honor of giving me a star in a place, in this beautiful place, this constellation of luminaries. Most obvious to me is the constellation that I make with my mother. This very precious and at the same time very private and very public, beautiful, beautiful symbol of the two of us together, my mother's star and mine, forever in this very special place. Dos Burritos, we love you! So today is a day when I really say, how did this happen? How did I get there? I mean, the Hollywood Walk of Fame, this is crazy. How did I get here? So thank you all so much, and thank you for shining your lights on me.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Mariska Hargitay.
Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, I don't think you, I hope you do understand how deeply meaningful this is for me on so many levels, and it's a marker in my life and a life changer, and a gift that I never dreamed of and never even imagined. And I'm a pretty big dreamer, so I thank you for giving me the gift of connection to my mother, literally in the stars.